Thanks for joining us here on the web. I'm Kristen Carosa. Updating breaking news out of Manchester, the search for a suspect following a traffic stop just ended with one person in custody. This started around 10:40 this morning near Bartlett Street and Wayne Street on the city's west side. After the stop, the driver ran off. The officer and his canine partner tracked the suspect to some townhomes on Valley West Way. The man was captured as he tried to jump over a fence. 25-year-old Christian Edwards of Manchester is being held on two counts of resisting arrest or detention and with disobeying a police officer. Police say he was also driving with a suspended license. New details this noon about the suspect who led police in a high-speed chase and a manhunt. Shane Collins was captured in a Derry swamp behind some homes on English Range Road. Court records show he has an extensive criminal history dating back to 1994 and faces several open warrants for crimes, including burglary. Police say in this latest incident, Collins took off from a traffic stop in Haverhill, Massachusetts, while driving a stolen pickup truck. He later ditched that truck in Chester and took off on foot before he was tracked down.
His effort was to get away from us. He ran from us, ran into the swamp, thinking that we wouldn't be able to catch up to him, and the canine was able to get him.
Collins is facing a list of charges, including several counts of disobeying an officer and reckless conduct with a deadly weapon. New details just into the newsroom as Keene police search for the man who fired a gun inside a home during a robbery. Officers were called to West Street around 8 o'clock. Investigators say the suspect got some cash and then took off. Police just released that the suspect fled in a silver Ford Escape with unknown Massachusetts plates with a white woman driving the car. The suspect is described as a black man, approximately 5'7" tall, with short hair and a short beard. A man charged in connection with an apparent standoff in Rochester is due in court today. Authorities arrested Michael Lovely yesterday in Barrington. Officers responded last week to a domestic disturbance and thought Lovely was holed up inside, but later determined the house was empty. He faces several charges, including assault and criminal threatening. Right now, a key hearing underway in Concord concerning the Northern Pass Transmission Project. These hearings will help determine whether a permit for the $1.6 billion project will be approved. It would also need to get a federal permit. The Northern Pass has been controversial since it was first proposed in 2010, and several changes have been made over the years. Well, happening today, the Patriots are sharing the Lombardi Trophy with Granite Staters. Fans are getting a chance to see the newest Vince Lombardi Silver Trophy under the Golden Dome. Governor Chris Sununu will welcome the Super Bowl 51 trophy at the State House at 3:30 this afternoon. Well, starting tonight at 5, 21st century technology is backfiring for Burger King, why Google is blocking the company's new commercial, and tax tips for parents. How your children can save you money. That does it for us. Have a great afternoon.